raped.
Okay, is this bad?
No, it's still really loud.
What the fuck did
there's like a lot of feedback. Hey, just man. I think it's fine. It might be fine right now.
Cool. My house is pretty awesome.
So, what were you insulting me about there?
Your English accent.
What? You think that's funny shit to make up?
Oh, it's so attractive. Like the ladies.
Do you think it's funny, dude?
I mean, sometimes.
You think that's goddamn funny?
I mean, sometimes.
So what you're telling me?
If you're talking about Monty Python Flying Circus, then yes.
So you're telling me you're taking the mic out of it? No.
I'm just taking the piss out of you. It's all good.
You're taking the piss out of it?
I'm taking the piss out of you.
Ah, okay.
Wait a second, what's going on? I'm in a furnace, what's going on? Ah, obsidian! Oh shit, I don't have a diamond axe. Well, it looks like decoration.
Decoration where you can't get out.
I mean, I always...
Yeah, you don't have a diamond pick, do you, Wesley?
No.
Oh.
Hey man, what's up? No!
Oh my god, this is...
Give me your diamond picks, Blake.
I don't have any. I don't have one.
Yeah, you do.
No, look, so, this is my only thing.
I have a diamond pick. Do you want to keep
taking... diamond
what was
sword?
That diamond thing I saw?
Diamond sword.
Hey, I got a question. Do you want to say sorry?
Am I sorry?
Yeah.
Are we going to be friends?
I have a diamond pickaxe.
Are we going to be friends?
Are you sorry? I have a diamond pickaxe. Okay, so.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Oh.
We're going to be here for a while.
That's so sweet. Oh, God. Ah!
Where'd Blake go?
I fell.
What?
Wait, Ben, hold on. Wait up, guys. I gotta get up there.
See, sitting for an enchanting table.
Yeah.
Why'd you do that?
Do what?
No, nothing.
I'm trying to get all the cobblestone out of my house.
Yeah, I want to go find cows. I actually want to find cows this time.
You do?
Yeah, you guys go find your cows. In case you need a teleport, I'll stay here.
Okay, here, Wesley, I put the lapis lazuli in your chest.
Yeah! I want to make some friends. Alright.
This is a representation of what you smell like.
Goodbye, friend.
I'm at your house, smell.
It already smells. I'm going to be honest here. My house is made of nothing but cobblestone and brick.
What are you ready for?
First smelling thing out there, to be honest.
For my fish. Someone's gonna be mean. Nah. Oh, nah. That's too much.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, nah.
They're gone.
What, Wesley?
So I feel like a lot of my bricks are gone. I'm not blaming anyone. I guess I just used them all.
Did you get the 5 bricks that were in here? Yeah, I'm bringing them to you. I mean, I don't know how much 5 really means, but...
It's a good amount. It means one brick thing.
So yeah, I'm gonna go try to find some cows.
Sounds good.
I'm not going with Ben, because it's... Well, yeah.
Fuck you, though.
Not going with Ben?
No, I guess I can go with Ben.
Yeah, go with Ben. You always need the buddy system.
Nah,
well, Wesley, why don't you come? Why are you wasting gold by making blocks?
Are we going to use it for anything else?
We'll probably make mine tracks.
Well, till then.
And you can just make a compass. You can always find your way home.
That is true. I'll do that. With one of them.
Yeah, how do you make a compass?
No, that's a clock you use gold for.
Oh, well, shut up.
Yeah. I mean, a clock is only useful for when you're mining.
Bruh.
Yeah?
I found a cow.
Found a cow? What? I feel like I'm like game with a predator.
Yeah, I know.
Sounds like.
Sorry, I just fired my eyes.
That was me.
I'm making a some gold blocks for myself now.
You make waffles.
Walking fast in your home.
Let's stop right now before we get a copyright trap.
Oh, no, I don't think we should do that. I'm not doing so off everything.
Yeah, no, it's so off key that it doesn't even matter.
Yeah, it's an original bin work.
Yeah, it's Bin's remix.
Bring it, YouTube, find me IRL.
Fight me, IRL.
IRL. Alright. I'll fight you. I ain't that scared.
Petty foes.
Like, I think I got Ben. What do you think? From his profile pic, he doesn't look too intimidating.
He takes steroids.
When I skate, I go to a lot of very heavy gigs and crowd surf and, like, fall on my face a lot.
Oh, shit.
I'm kind of used to getting punched in the face. I enjoy a good night out of swinging my fist at people. A gig. Bring it! I don't think that makes me hard, but yeah, I do go to a lot harder. So I'm used to taking a beating.
Don't worry, it's okay. I hang out with Blake.
There's such weird things that you get punched in the face and the shit that happens. Like, oh, thanks. The worst thing I've had at Hollywood is some stage dive, and they kind of rolled, and as they rolled, their leg just, their foot just hit in the face. I literally just got like karate kicked up a crowd surf. It was funny.
Sounds extremely dangerous.
Sounds extremely fun.
Well, yeah, no, fun and dangerous.
Exactly.
That.
It's just like Colonel Paul and the parents in his door.
Hey, Blake, honest opinion here.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
That's my house looking.
Odd. It's multiple different. Okay, we've got two different types of wood. We've got cobblestone and what's called brick. I mean, it's getting there.
It's getting there, you think?
Yeah. What Ben said.
It's smooth stuff. I think it needs a hit of TNT.
Hit of TNT? Man, that would be a fast way to. Maybe I'll just never have a house.
Yeah, you just have like a. You just have like a minecart track, and you just have a minecart track with a chest following you everywhere.
I asked you if I could live in the tree, the one jungle tree we have.
Well, no, because that's like. We made a pact in like the first episode, our first view. We put a golden apple up there, and then we said whoever gets it has to get killed.
Whoever gets the golden apple?
Yeah.
Well, the golden apple is long gone by now.
No, it's actually not. Yeah, it's no, it's not. Why would it be long gone?
It would, like, evaporate or something.
No, it's in a chest.
Oh, it's in a chest?
Yeah.
What? I am super pissed off. Guys, do you mind if I just blow myself up?
Why would you do that?
Because that lever is not in my inventory.
What?
I found lever. The hopeless place. That's gone.
Oh god. I'm sorry.
Where the fuck is my fucking lever?
Huh. Wow, there is nothing up here.
I picked up nothing from it, apparently. This is just retarded. This is more retarded than Nicki Minaj. Oh, Minaj.
Well,
god damn. Goddamn cow, you stupid hoe.
What cow is stupid hoe?
What? What?
Like...
Do you have a problem?
What?
I don't know what he's saying. I hate my house, I'll be honest.
You hate it?
I don't know.
Why'd you hate it?
I'm very particular and very OCD about things. It's just weird. I mean, I'll make do. It's fine. It'll be fine. I got this.
Okay, alright. Okay.
Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I'll be back. Hey, Blake?
Yes.
I know what I'll do.
I found
my house will now be.
Get away from me! Back the fuck up.
Your house will now be what?
Amazing. I just need a lot of glass. Give me a second.
You need to make an underground thing?
What? No.
You need to make a house underwater. Make a glass.
No, I'm not doing that. Shut up.
Bitch, just be unoriginal.
Hey! How can you. Is that.
Well,
it's staring at me! It's gone. Okay. I mean, my other house is gonna be original. Mac and all of this just blew out of proportions.
Bro, I'm joking.
Get it? Get it?
After this, we need to make a ton of books. We need to make bookshelves. Yeah, that can be
it. Yeah, we should definitely do that.
Well, we need to make a pretty charm.
Yeah, that'd be kind of good.
It'd be kind of necessary. What happened to the other person?
What do you mean?
The time in this room, mate.
He's just busy with school stuff. I mean, not busy with school stuff, sorry.
What are we talking about? Tanner?
No, Michael.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The person I never met. I don't think I'm gonna meet, I was surprised that I ever met Ben.
Why?
I don't know. Because whenever, we planned on playing, you were always very busy.
Hey man, I always want to play.
You're just busy doing things.
So Wesley, when
I assume you're getting punched in the face.
Wesley, when are you going to be building this epic thing?
Right now.
You're building it down.
I was gonna. Huh?
Wait, where are you building it?
Under my house.
Oh.
Like a D-line.
Yeah, I'm still gonna keep the top layer of it, the bottom layer. That's still gonna be there. I'm just gonna build a bottom layer to it,
gotcha. Which is gonna be water.
You are so cool.
You're cool. That's what my mom says.
What are you doing on top of your house, Wesley?
Oh god, I pressed the F5 thing. Oh god, F6.
Damn it, not on top of your house. What are you doing? We got one more button.
Again. Blake!
It's F8.
F8? Alright, cool. Blake!
Wesley. Yeah. Ben, what's up?
Do you have one block of obsidian?
Do I have one block? I don't have any. Don't make a portal. We already have one.
Yeah, we do.
I need one more for chatting table.
Oh, yeah, we need that.
I don't think I have one.
I know I don't have one.
I know I could make obsidian.
You can do whatever you want. It's a free kill.
That would mean getting rid of our bin. <What's> That would mean getting rid of our bin, though.
Huh?
It's a free country,
Yeah, that would mean getting rid of our bin, though. Shall I do it or not?
What?
Blake.
What?
Shall I use our lava bin to get obsidian from or not?
No, because we need that.
I've never really seen you guys use it, but...
Fine. Yeah, you can use that. It's fine.
Sweet. I need to answer to Mike.
Just need a shit ton of sand. This is the getting the sand episode.
Are you getting sand or not?
Yeah, for the underwater part. I mean, I'll probably figure it all out with cobblestone and stuff. I'll have to have sand to smelt, because I want it to be see-through, so you can appreciate my awesomeness. mean, it's probably going to be about the same size as my house. Maybe bigger. I don't know. I haven't decided yet.
Yeah.
It'll still be cool. Oh, God, I'm drowning. Yeah, it'll still be really cool.
I hope it's my subsidium. Yeah! I thought it made it so excited.
Did I just hear a fart?
Yeah, I made obsidian and got excited.
That's disgusting.
What are you doing? Oh, yeah. What are you doing, Ben?
Fine.
I mean, besides that.
I'm making an enchantment table.
Okay. What the? What? Why is there dirt under my house? Blake?
Run away!
Son of a bitch! What are you doing to my house?
Nothing.
Okay, how'd you make enchantment tables? I forgot.
Get out of here!
Run!
Blake!
Run!
You little whore.
You whore, the deal. I'm gonna have to Google it.
Little slut.
Minecraft.
What are you trying to do?
Nothing.
Are you trying to make it harder for me to make this underwater place?
No.
Fucking liar.
Oh, it takes two diamonds, okay.
To make an enchantment table?
Yeah, it does.
I know that.
You do that. Right,
I have to do all this extra work.
And no, we didn't even need that extra thing.
It's already gonna be hard enough to make a fucking place underwater.
Alright, Blake, what's your spare room upstairs gonna be for?
For my stuff. Why, are you putting it up there?
It needs room for bookcases around it, doesn't it?
We can build another... Oh, to put it in, the other room. The one to the right. Not my house, but the other house.
What?
There's my room, and then there's another room. Like, to the right.
Do you mean the thing out on the right with the staircase?
Michael's room.
Yeah.
Like, he's gonna come back, though.
No, he's not.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm just placing sand.
Huh? Is he actually not coming back?
What?
Is he actually not coming back?
Yes.
Yeah,
coming
back?
Why?
Michael's not.
Why?
I don't know.
I think he wants to come back. He's been messaging me about it.
Michael is in Tanner's roommate?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
You guys have been messaging?
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah, he messaged me on YouTube.
But is Tanner's roommate cool?
Yeah, he's really cool.
Is he?
Yeah, no, he's really cool.
I'm not putting that room.
No, yeah, no, if he can come back, that's great.
Maybe he can finish his Portal 2.
Oh, God, it's not me.
Minecraft roommate, or his other multiple channel. Get the fuck out of here, Blake!
What are you talking about? What?
I didn't know where you were. You were just underground. I'm like, get the fuck out!
I was underwater.
I knew you played sand.
Oh, no.
Hear it.
I don't have sand, Wesley.
I know, I had sand. I put it in my furnace. I need coal.
There's space for the bookcases around it, don't worry.
Get out of here.
I hear you say get out of here so much. Get out of here.
Seriously. It's because you guys keep fucking with me for some reason. Whenever I try to excel, you just fuck with me.
Why have you attacked my wolf? Have you killed all my wolves? That's no one of those after. Come on, leave my wolf alone.
Oh no, he's after you, Wesley.
What?
The dog aggroed on you. Sir. Kill it, Wesley, kill it, kill it!
Hi, dog.
Not aggroed
on you. Oh, shit, he's after me! Shit!
The dog's gonna fuck you up. And it's pretty pissed.
Come and get me, asshole. You're not smart enough to get up here. Oh, God.
Where's all the coal? A wimboe, a wimboe, a wimboe, a wimboe. I'm gonna make a pickup with
pizza. Ben's just looking at me like, what the fuck?
I mean, you're killing his wolves.
Ben, don't you dare do that. Don't you dare do that.
Burn it! Kill the non-believers. Oh, that got dark.
I know what you're doing. Wow.
Where the fuck is there dirt out here? Bunch of bitches. I mean,
I didn't realize there's a gap there.
Need an aim?
No.
I'm gonna make a chimney. That will be what I do.
I'm gonna ruin it. I'm ruining you, bro.
You what?
Ruin a dog's life.
By killing it? Yeah, he kinda did ruin its life. Pretty sure that's a good definition of ruined life.
Ben, what we were talking about earlier, we need to finish through with that.
Is what? There we go. We can make a chimney.
It's a little waterfall.
Yeah, you guys got mad at me when I tried to build my house over there.
What?
The waterfall.
No, not that. Stop, I swear, I'm gonna blow this shit out of your house.
With what TNT?
What do you mean? Oh, no TNT.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Ben, stop, this is so annoying.
Huh?
Oh my god, you met...
So good.
What?
God. I'm blowing up your house right now.
I love you, baby. Singing.
Oh wait, no, we should just blow up... We should blow up Tanner's.
I would say yes, but I mean, I feel sorry for dogs.
Yeah, you can kill all those defenseless animals. We're about to say they had a coming attempt.
Yeah, well, they kind of did.
Oh, yeah, because they totally wanted to be brought over by Ben to be slaughtered. And who's in my house? Get out of here, Blake. Get out of here, you bully. Get out of here. I will burn your house to the ground.
I will burn.
Slowly. Peace, Lazuli, protect me! Push. Are you trying to push me? Get out of here, Ben!
Huh? Okay, the flow is a bit messed up.
Maybe that'll help. Oh, hold on a second, move. Oh, see? Dude, it worked.
Maybe this will help. Ah, you asshole. You just ruined my thing.
Yeah.
You got rid of my water.
I'm sorry.
Actually, that gives me a good idea. Thanks, Ben.
Well.
I'll probably actually have to use a waterfall. That'd be cool. I hear someone say Blakey.
Hold on.
God!
Run! Oh god, why'd I do that? Ah!
You dumb shit.
You did that yourself, dude. Why'd you do that?
Fuck you!
I was talking to my sister.
You were right next to it, you piece of shit.
Why would you do that?
Oh, that's mean.
Why would you blow up your own house?
It's my second house.
Hey, it's actually not that badly. What are you doing? Why are you breaking everything?
Leaving.
Wesley, you do realize this takes like 3 seconds to rebuild.
I'm leaving! Why is there so much sand?
I got really scared, so I just ran out the back of the house.
Dude, I got so scared I started hitting buttons on my keyboard and I didn't leave. I like stood right by it.
You're stupid.
You're mean. You're real, real mean.
It wasn't even meant to like... I was gonna take it away, and then my sister called me, so I take my start yelling at her.
Oh yeah, blame it on the siblings.
No, I'm not blaming it on my siblings. I thought that was fucking hilarious.
I'm leaving.
Where are you moving to, Wesley?
I don't know. I haven't decided yet. That jungle island sounded pretty nice.
So where a cat got blown up.
Yeah,
so she's so mean to Wesley.
God. Wesley, it wasn't. Are you seriously leaving?
Yep, I'm going.
All right, here, I'll help.
Yeah, no, you can do whatever you want with it. Yeah, that actually
helped. Yeah, help. Wow.
Sweet man.
I was gonna help you rebuild, but then you want to leave.
No, it's all right. It's all right.
Okay, yeah. Well, I'm sorry.
How much food do I have? I don't need sand. I don't need arrows. Should I keep
it? Don't leave.
And if you're going to leave us for us having good fun, Wesley, then you don't deserve anything from our chest. Give us our iron back. We earned that, not you. Hey, does this mean it's going to be a battle? Huh? Why don't you make your own island and then we have pirate battles?
Pirate battles? On an Ironman server? That'll go over
here.
Did you take the boat away?
Yeah, you have to make your own boats.
That's fine. I got this.
Hey, don't leave.
No, it's all good, Ben. I can see from countless explosions I'm not wanted.
Hey, that's not even Blake. It's not even Blake.
I mean, I'm taking the hint. When there was a threat to my life.
Wesley, I was right in the
crossfire.
Dude,
you know how I survived that explosion?
It was a suicide bombing.
I hid behind, like, a single thing of brick.
You want to know what I did? I didn't do anything. I stood in the same place.
I stood there talking like a bird.
That's how I knew you fucking did it, because you were right there.
All right, we know where Wesley is. We're hunting him down, and we're going to kill him.